Yes, Mrs. Clinton is with the American Legion, and I'm going to turn the microphone over to her, and she has some things to share.
Good morning to all of you. Earlier in this year, this school year, back in October, November, I came here for the fourth graders for the flag education etiquette program. So I'm here today to award the two winners. Before I do that, I just want to tell you that I do have a certificate for the school, so Mrs. Miller, this is for you, for allowing us to come into the school and participate in flag education. I would like to have our two winners, Rihanna Zangle and Josiah Hell. Both of these students participated in the program where they had the comic book and 20 questions to read as well as essay to write about what they see in America, what they feel, and how they feel and what they think about the American flag. So both of them are receiving a certificate from the state. They also are receiving a certificate for one parent and them to go to Prison Air Museum, or a free tour at Prison Air Museum. And the best part they always like is they both get a $50 check. And the best part about it is I want everybody to know what their essay said, so I'm going to have them read their essay to you so that you can understand why we felt their essay was best. The American Legion is an organization that honors veterans of all different branches of the service, including all the wars. So we promote things like citizenship, Americanism, patriotism, and we certainly honor our American flag. Josiah does not want you to be the best. He doesn't want you to be the
best. Josiah's a little bit shy, so I'm going to read for him. I think about the men and women who died for us in wars and battles, and I think about our freedom that we have, or that we are free to our own rights. My grandpa served as a rescue crew for people in Vietnam War. And when he came back from it, he was not talking about it at all. My grandpa said, every morning I would get up early to raise the flag to salute and to respect the ones that had died before us. That was all he said about that time. Very well done, Josiah. Thank you. She wants to be shy too. Or Brianna said, in my sight when I see our country's flag, first I think about the army. I think about how some people sacrifice themselves for America. It shows people really brave. It shows really care, sorry. Now we love freedom. We won the Revolutionary War to free us from the British rule. I see a beautiful flag. I always say the flag with my class every morning. I think it's pretty with 13 stripes and 50 stars. I really like our flag and our freedom. I'm really thankful to be an American citizen. I like to live in America and wouldn't want to choose to live anywhere else. Good job, Anna.
That's all I have for you. I just want to say well done. These kids did a great job. And all of you that participated, thank you very much. Did well, a good job as well. All your tests will be returned to you by your teachers. Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Clinton. Do you want to introduce? Who do we have here?
I'm Jeff Clinton.
Oh, Mr. Clinton. There you go. I've known Mrs. Clinton for years. If you want to wait for a picture, and then we'll move on. Thank you. Congratulations, kids. We're really proud of you. We have several groups to recognize this morning. The first group I want to recognize is the 2018 Math Bowl team. Mr. Sweater, when's our competition?
February 22nd.
February 22nd. Is it Logan's Fork?
Yes.
Okay. So these students will be representing Cass Elementary. We have two teams this year. So when I call them in, please stand up. Sixth grader, Brianna Ansquita. Cole Woolbury. Peyton Boyer. Carrington Calista. Peyton Hall. Allie Hall. Eric Reidenbach. Corbin Smith. Julian Sherritt. Tanner Sutton. And Graham Gator. In fifth grade, we have John Aguilar Mendez, Karen Garcia, Andrew Geyer, Eric Miller, Cameron Newby, Emily Rensler, Zach Rogers, Brayden Rush, Amanda Summers, Shaylee Strasser, Olivia Thomas, and Shaylee Gaden. In fourth grade, we have Bailey Byers, Josiah Hill, Gavin Monkoff, Alexis Niemeyer, and Jason Rensler. Congratulations and good luck at your competition. Next, I'd like to recognize the members of our sixth grade girls basketball team. They started their season last Monday, and so far are 2-0. Good job, ladies. Please stand. Brooklyn Borges, Casey Webb, Alexa Finney, Annie Harsh, True V, and Pearsons, Addison Zimpleman, Macy Hinderleiter, Haley Logan, Carrington Felisco, Caitlin Scheimer, and Isabel Scales. Congratulations, ladies. Good luck and good luck to you. We also have a fifth grade girls basketball team that started their season on Tuesday night, and these ladies are Julia McGrew, Brianna Lawrence, Cora Burns, Caitlin Hutzel, Audrey McVay, Jessica Taylor, Ashlyn Bailey, Cameron Newby, McKenna Middleton, Shaylee Strasser, Jenna Chamber, and Shaylee Gaten. Congratulations, ladies. Good luck with your promotions. I have a big list here. These are the students who had perfect attendance. No more than zero absences and zero tardies for the second 9 weeks. And these students are, please stand up, in kindergarten, Andy Alt, Ethan Baker, Parker Holtonsey, Brindley Edgison, Eli Gunter, Macy Moss, Jillian Rensler, Clayton Rogers, Olivia Taylor, and Maddie Zimpleman. Well done, kindergarten. Thank you for being here every day. In first grade, Rich Clemens, Zoe Dalton, Ridley DeBarge, Madison Ennis, Marissa Ennis, Lexi Field, Ruben Pelt, Casey Kessler, Remington Correct, Mason Metzger, Ian Morgan, Otto Sanders, Graceland Scheidler, Waylon Swisher, Bentley Williams, Bailey Wolf, and Emma Zimmerman. Congratulations, first grade. In second grade, we have Ben Brown, Jack Brumman, Cadence Felisco. Okay, I was just making sure you were here because I hate to get perfect attendance when you're not here. Caleb Chandler, Owen Chapman, Malachi Clayton, Addie Coffin, Roy Gibson, Carson Hammond, Nathan Kubenthal, Holly Long, Zane McBride, Logan Mollenkopf, Hannah Rogers, Kirsten Taylor, Drew Williams, Trinity Zimmerman, and Parker Zimmerman. Congratulations, second grade. In third grade, Giselle Aguilar Mendez, Ashley Fred, Aubrey Gerhardt, Carson Harness, Kira Cal Morgan, Madeline Kinsey, Jada Martz, Rue Ruth, Riley Miller, Carter Moss, Dalton Painter, Piper Radovich, Miles Sherritt, Cooper Thomas, and Dave Thomas. Aubrey's not here. Okay, thank you. Congratulations, fourth graders. Jay Zagamarfios, Avery Baldwin, Marshall Baby, Grayson Fern, Ian Gunter, Josiah Helt, Camilla Rio, Hernandez Rios, Sam Kerr, Kylie Logan, Tyson McBride, Gavin Mollenhall, Alexis Niemeyer, Brianna Rangel, Kylie Reidenbach, Jace Rensler, Holly Thomas, Dominic Wolf, and Emma Zimbelman. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. In fifth grade, John Hernandez, Jenna Chandler, Josh Evans, Karen Garcia, John Dyer, Lane Holterman, Brianna Lawrence, Audrey McVeigh, Emily Rensler, Brayden Rush, Aiden Salisbury, Jessica Taylor, Olivia Thomas. And that's it for our fifth grade. Good job. And these sixth graders had perfect attendance. Jason Angott, Cole Holdry, Karen Tuzbalisco, Pete Duvall, Alexa Pinky, James Pinky, Jasmine Gunter, Amy Harsh, Trenton Jordan, Savannah Meeks, Blake Over, Madison Ross, Isabel Scales, Julina Sherritt, Corbin Smith, Elizabeth Sosa, Ryan Spinn, Aiden Spradlin, Caitlin Stinson, Kyla Young, Alan Zider, and Madison Zimmerman. Congratulations, sixth graders. I have another pretty big list, and this is the honor roll. In second grade, all A's. Please stand. Isaac Albright, Jack Brennan, Owen Chapman, Malachi Clayton, Grace Colvin, Isaac Curtis, Lila Gephardt, Nathan Hugenfall, Simon McGrew, Naomi Chris, Hannah Rogers, River Rao, Kirsten Taylor, and Tucker Ward. All A's in second grade. AD on roll in second grade, Katie Scalisto, Allison Trey, Lydia Ezra, Cindy Flores, Coy Gibson, Ethan Baby, Trevor Johnson, Colton Pearson, Audrey Long, Chloe B. Price, Logan Mollenhall, Kylie Mollenhall, Isaiah Little, Neo Roxy Quist, Eli Ruff, Mason Tedder, Drew Williams, Trinity Zimmerman and Parker Zimmerman. Thank you. Good job, second grade. In third grade, all A's. Gracie Fritz, Carson Harness, Lane Cook, Greg Mangelstor, Jada Marcus, and Drew McGrew. All A's and B's in second and third grade. Can you see you guys? All A's and B's. Giselle, Isla Mendez, Brody Brewer, Ashley Fred, Luke Picture, Elijah Holloway, Ariana Pound Morgan, Kira Pound Morgan, Katie Lee, Baby Martindale, Carter Moss, Baby Longburris, Ella Peters, Landon Rigby, Miles Sherritt, Gage Thomas, Audrey Nick, Audrey Tobin, Brady Under, and Ashley Nick. Good job, guys and girls. Third grade, all day honorable, Alex Hall, Avery Walton, Tori Christinger, Adelaide Altieri, Ian Gunter, Josiah Heller, Camilla Hernandez-Rios, Isabella Kiersens, Jordan Parks, Brianna Rangel, Kylie Weinbach, Daisy Rensler, and Kelsey Wolf. Good job, A honorable. A honorable. Marshall Bailey, Tatum Harlan, Ella Curtis, Joseph Bailey, Gavin Mollenhall, Savannah Moss, Nathan Rumpel, Morgan Lund, and Emma Zimbelman. Here we go, guys. Nice job. In fifth grade, all A honorable, Cameron Newby, Zach Rogers, Brayden Rush, Shaden Strasser, and Olivia Thomas. Good job, fifth grade. In fifth grade, AD honorable, John Angela Mendez, Ryder Craig, Brady Gossman, Josh Evans, Karen Garcia, Eric Miller, Emily Benson, Jaylen Schwartz, Madeline Sproul, and Jessica Taylor. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. In grade, all A's. Cole Woolery, Stephen Ross, Alexa Fee, Megan Brett, Jasmine Gunter, Kaylee Logan, Olivia Paul, Isabel Scale, Casey Webb, and Addison Sanders. Congratulations. Sixth grade, AB Honor Roll. Brianna Mosquita, Ethan Mosquita, Chase Panga, Brooklyn Borges, Edison Byron, Nick Castillo, Isaac Craig, Alex Deming, Annie Harsh, Macy Kinderleiter, True Lee, Madison Wong, Eric Reidenbach, Seth Saylor, Juliana Sheriff, Elizabeth Sosa, Davis Bradford, Kaylee Stinson, Davis Levine, Bailey Turnpaw Stevens, Kylie Young, Talon Zeidler, and Jasmine Zimmerman. Way to go, sixth grade. Very proud of all of you. That's why we're here. We're here warm, right? All right. We're going to start now passing our certificates, and I'm going to mix it up. I'm not going to go to kindergarten first. Thank you. And Mrs. Zell, I'll be here to get you ready. Thank you. All right. In fourth grade, Grayson Byrne, Josiah Helt, Gavin Molotov, Noah Potter, Jace Rensler. Parents, grandparents, come on up and join us. In fifth grade, Damian Lowell, Ethan Malott, Julian McGrew, Mason Fernand, and Brandon Rush. And Ella Sylvain. during first grade for November and December. Let's give them a great hand.
A drill from